This one's called The Last Emperor of the East.